name is Hayley Bolding. I grew up in Erie, Pennsylvania, and I graduated in 2017 and 2018 with my master's. I currently work at the Academy of Motion Pictures in Los Angeles, where I do member relations. HPU was always a great campus to live and learn on because it truly is unique. So there's always opportunities that you're never gonna get elsewhere, and it makes you feel comfortable to walk into any space. One of the main things I was involved in my time here at HPU was the campus activities team. So creating all the events for students from conception to planning to working with vendors, I think was invaluable in my interview experience and my actual job experience in creating those connections, and just having that background of being able to problem solve was incredible. So my current job is working for the Academy of Motion Pictures Arts and Sciences, which means I work in member relations and awards administration. We currently do all the campaigning for the films, making sure all the studios are in line, as well as assisting members in bringing in new diversity members from different countries. I think HPU helped me prepare for this with a lot of hands-on experience. So while I was at HPU in my grad year, I worked at Arts Greensboro, where we worked on the North Carolina Arts Festival, which was a huge downtown festival for over 200,000 people. That was always such a unique experience to draw from in interviews that I think really impressed employers, because they want to be able to see how you problem solve, how you fit in, and how you work with a team. I think it's very important for HPU students to utilize the faculty here. They have such great experience and such great advice, and to be able to have a close mentor that truly understands you and can suggest classes or internships or connections, I think is really incredible. A great mentor for me was Dr. McDermott, who's the Dean of the School of Communications. She actually convinced me to go to grad school, always made me someone who, going forward, always looks for the underlining reason of why someone wants what they want. Choosing to be extraordinary to me means following your genuine self, which is taking any opportunity that comes your way and just being your authentic self to truly grow into what you want to do, so it's an actual passion instead of a job.